Hello everyone, thank you for joining me. Now today we're playing the third and final game in the Death Crimson series, Death Crimson OX. But actually, we'll be playing the PS2 release. Whilst the Dreamcast and Japanese PS2 versions were named Death Crimson OX, the Western PS2 release was weirdly retitled as Guncom 2. Now I don't know why the name Guncom was chosen, it's a little bit too similar to the name of the Namco Guncon gun controller, for my liking. And I don't know why the number 2 was used, considering it is, as I said, the third game in the series, following Death Crimson for the Sega Saturn and Death Crimson 2 for the Dreamcast. And it is the only game in the series with the name Guncom. So the name is a bit of a mystery. Now I've chosen to play the PS2 version rather than the Dreamcast one today, because, well, I really prefer using the synchronized Namco light guns that were only available on the Sony consoles over any other type of traditional light. So the equipment I'm using today is going to be an unmodified PlayStation 2 coupled with the Namco Guncom 2. That's right, I'm playing Guncom 2 with a Guncom 2. The Death Crimson series of games were not popular. They're not that good and seem to come off as poor imitations of games like House of the Dead, which have much broader appeal. But that said, they do play reasonably well for like games, and that's probably more of a testament really to the quality of the hardware rather than the game design and programming. But we're not going to let silly little things like bad reviews and inferior quality get in the way of a good time, so we're going to give this game a fair crack of the whip. But before we get stuck in, I'd just like to remind you that the like button exists, so please press it if you enjoy this video. And if you don't enjoy it, then just press it anyway. I won't tell anyone, it'll be our little secret. But leave a comment to let me know if you ever played this game and what you made of it. And if you're so inclined, consider subscribing so you can see more from me in the future. Now I'm going to shut up now and get this game underway. Fingers crossed, hopefully I'll make it to the end. I'll see you when I get there.